And I wanted to go over how I set up my folder routing in Reaper so to make sure that I'm working efficiently and in the end, the compression is not damaged by inappropriate volume routing. And what happens when it goes to the folder is it sums the volume of both of the tracks. So when that happens, it can affect the compressor. Not only is the sound going to be accurate here, but the routing for what I'm about to do is going to be accurate as well.